AskReddit. Teachers of Reddit, what was the most obvious teacher crush someone had on you? I teach at a university and students ask me out. I had a student once ask me out in front of the class while I was teaching, but I think it was more a power move than anything else. Edit. Bonus story. I teach a sexuality class and a student brought up negging. I asked the class for a definition, and one dude goes, "You're pretty for a sociologist." The entire class was horrified that he had negged me. Had a teacher in high school who had the same thing happen to her. She looked at the kid and said, "Honey, I teach all day, don't have time to teach at night too." That shut him down pretty quickly. I teach at a local university, and I've had a few, including one who used to sketch me during class, one who tried to put his arm around me, etc. The most obvious and persistent was a student who used to follow me after class every day, show up at my office just to talk, and spent all of his time attempting to look down my shirt. He ended up dropping out of college halfway through the semester. My first year teaching high school. The AV department made an end of the year tape for the students every year as a keepsake. That year they allowed a senior to profess her love to me on the tape. I didn't know she had done this, and they had allowed it, until it played over their AV system to the whole school. Needless to say, I was pissed. But I couldn't make too much of a stink, because I didn't want a lot of attention drawn to it, and they weren't going to take it out. Fuckers. I'm not a teacher, but I do have a story of when I was a high school student. It was my senior year, and I had a crush on this young history teacher. He would come on Model UN trips with us as a chaperone, so he knew who I was. It was my birthday, and he heard from a different teacher across the hall. He said happy birthday to me, and my response was thanks, I'm 18. I blurted it out very quickly, and realized literally the second it left my mouth, how inappropriate it was. His response, "Well, you can vote now." I had a student ask me if I was married. Yes. This was followed by, "But are you happily married?" I started teaching way too young. Edit. Appreciate the silver and gold. I'm glad to have amused you all with my awkward moment. When I left my computer unlocked and a student put naked pictures of herself as my wallpaper and a post-it with her number. Holy fuck, let's just lace his computer with child porn in public view. Jesus. Bit of a different one this. Parents evening. Single mum comes in to talk about her son. Her youngest daughter, probably about 4, runs in, jumps on my knee and exclaims, "My mummy says you're going to be our new daddy." Longest parents evening of my life. A student who had a crush on me wrote a straightforward proposition and asked another teacher to deliver it to me. This teacher was a mentor of sorts to the student, so you'd think he'd do something wiser and more responsible than what he actually did, which was deliver the note and threaten me with some form of unspecified violence if I told anyone. So I informed the principal, and both the student and teacher were transferred to other schools. Not a teacher, but this one girl had such a blatantly huge crush on my film studies teacher when we were 15 or 16. She herself was mixed race and would ask the poor guy if he preferred white chocolate, dark chocolate or caramel winky face. Safe to say, that was awkward for everyone present in the room. I had a crush on my teacher in high school. After I graduated, I asked him out to lunch with my best friend and me. He agreed. We met up a few days later, and he walked in with his husband. That was a rough day for me. I'm not a teacher, but when I was in college we had a pretty sexy biology professor. Not only was he physically attractive, but he seemed to be a pretty cool person. Most of the women in his classes were pretty smitten, and I won't pretend like I wasn't one of them. However, I went back to college after a few years off, so I was 26 in rooms of 18 to 21 year olds. 5 years may not seem like a huge difference, but holy shit, it was. His office was connected to the lab, and one day while myself and some other students were doing work in the lab, this one girl was quite loudly proclaiming the things she would do to him, including saying things like, "I don't care if he's married with kids." He was sitting in his office at the time, and I said, "You need to keep your ovaries in check. He can definitely hear you right now." She said she didn't care, and she hoped it tempted him. It made me uncomfortable for him. I can't imagine how he must felt. He usually came out of his office to chat with us or help us, but not that day. When I was playing Hamlet in the school play, and the girl playing Ophelia got stage fright at the last minute, so the drama teacher had to costume up and sub in for her, on her knees in a low-cut bodice, hanging onto my leg, and screaming, "Oh, help him, you sweet heavens." I got a boner in front of 500 people.